I didn't do the crime. Being innocent, I've always believed that I would be, you know, released. Even when I was sentenced to the death penalty, I didn't have no fear of being, you know, executed because I didn't do the crime. And, you know, I believe in, you know, believe in God and I believe in justice and fairness.
And so that's it, because we're talking about going over decades, Glynn.
Yeah.
And you didn't lose your faith?
Well, I would be lying if I say I didn't lose my faith. You know, I lost hope, lost faith a bunch of times, you know, lost my mind a couple of times, you know. But it's like a rubber band. You expand and you return, you know, back to where it was. Yeah. Like I said, you know, I done seen guys go totally crazy, never revive, never come back, you know, because of the pressure and stuff, you know. I think it was my innocence that maintained me, kept me bouncing back, kept me fighting.